Welcome back. Well, the day finally came for an Eva Beach mother of nine and grandmother of 20.
49-year-old Sabrina Josue is the first kidney transplant recipient at the Queens Medical Center. And today she met with Brianne Randle to share how she's been given a second lease on life.
They couldn't believe it. It was today, Mom. I said, today. And it was like, wow.
Sabrina Josue is still in awe. 1 week after getting the call she's been waiting for 9 years, doctors had found her a new kidney.
I just kept the faith that someday it would happen for me.
A faith that kept her going even after the Hawaii Medical Center, what was the state's only organ transplant facility, shut down in December. But the Queens Medical Center stepped up to fill that void.
For the last 6 months, we've been trying to rebuild our transplant center.
Since then, doctors at Queens have performed 4 liver transplants. Sabrina's surgery is the first kidney transplant.
It has been a journey, but when the day finally came, words cannot describe how I feel. And the gratitude I have towards the donor and the family. I'm forever grateful.
With her husband Derwin by her side, she had been undergoing dialysis 3 times a week. She was one of over 350 on the state's waiting list for a kidney transplant. Sabrina encourages others to become an organ donor. Sabrina and her family feel fortunate she was chosen for this history-making surgery and look forward to the future.
I don't think this is the end of the road. This is the beginning of the road.
I just felt better every day. I'm ready to get out of this chair and just do my thing, okay? I'm so happy.
Queens hopes to perform about 20 kidney transplants by the end of the year. Brianne Randle, KHON2 News, Hawaii's news leader.